together. And so this does require audience participation.
That's all right.
Cool. Okay, that was keen. Cool. I've heard a few voices. I've heard some singing. So this is a sea shanty-esque song. I've been told off for calling it a sea shanty. I don't know what it is, but it's not a sea shanty. Let that be known. It's called Polly, Can You Swim? And it's based on true historical accounts that I found about a time during sort of the great age of sail where it was considered bad luck for women to be on board sailing ships. And there are lots of accounts of women dressing up as men in order to sneak on board to stay close to their sweethearts whilst they were out on their voyages. And the crew believed that these women would curse the ship and summon storms and sink them. So if they got found, they would be thrown overboard or made to walk the plank. And there's one account I read where there was a ship with 70 women dressed up as men on board who all got thrown over in one fell swoop. How it didn't, you know, I don't know how it took them so long to realise what was going on, because 60 people is quite an increase in workforce for people to not notice, but there you go. And they were out in the middle of the ocean and they got thrown overboard, and then about a week later the ship got wrecked in a storm and half the crew died. So there's a good lesson in karma there. So this is the story of one such girl called Polly. It's got a very repetitive, catchy chorus, which we'll sing very quickly for you now, just so you can sort of start to get the hang of it. Can you swim, oh Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough of heart? Are you light enough of limb? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim?
Oh, that's good. That sounded good. I think it sounded good already. Yeah.
So we recorded this live at Redbourne Fake Club, as Jess said, and got the audience, well, we just got them drunk, really, and said, locked them in, recorded them singing like drunken sailors. No, we didn't really. No. Not much. And but we decided for our new album, Here's a Health, we would re-record it in the studio. So we recorded it, same kind of, same structure and same song and story, but we added instruments and we made it sound a little bit more like they were on a ship.
Sailor chorus,
some sound effects. So we made a bigger deal of it.
If anyone wants to make the sound effects, creaking ships, rope dancing sailors, yeah,
feel
just
free.
The occasional
the pirates.
Well, there you go.
Yeah.
There's nothing in the song to suggest it if they're sailors or pirates. I don't think it doesn't. Oh, she wears a sailor's breeches, not a pirate's breeches. Never mind. We'll find out in the sequel song, ladies and gentlemen, in next year's album. What happened next, said the maiden.
I really want to. I'm going off on a tangent now. I really want to release, just as like a little random bonus thing, the like isolated tracks of our friend Andy doing the chorus, because he did like 7 or 8 different voices, and bless him, I have such a brilliant image of him in his living room on his own with a mic, just recording various degrees of sailor-ness, and he's like, he was playing them to us, and he was like, this is like the really jolly sailor. This is a sailor that probably needs some medical help. This one really can't be bothered. But when they go together, they sound amazing. But separately, it's one of the funniest things I've heard. So I might see if you can release that as like a little bonus. Anyway, this is Polly Kenson. Please do join in. And people who know the actual bit, do the actual
bit. We're counting on you.
I am a maiden, a sailing on the sea, to stay close to my lover, though he doesn't know it's me. I wear a sailor's breeches and I bind myself up tight. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough of heart? Are you light enough of limb? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? I work as hard as any man sailing on the sea. I swap the deck, I splice the sails, I tidy the galley. They tell me it's bad luck to have a woman all aboard. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim?
I fight in every battle and defeat the enemy. There's scarce a man on board the ship who fights as well as me. They think I'm just a boy and I surprise them with my core. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Took me to his cabin and we enjoyed the night. The quartermaster caught us, though he still thinks me a boy. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough to part? Are you light enough to blip? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? Oh, hell. He's fraternizing with the lad, and now he must be tried. Hold off, my love, to cry. It's not as it may seem. She's a wench, a story, and she's fraternized with me. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? No room for women aboard a ship, I know. It's not bad luck for sailors, but it is bad luck for me. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough to part? Are you light enough to blim? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough to part? Are you light enough to blim? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim?
Wenching from the wench corner here.
Excellent singing from
everyone. Thank you for joining in.